And here's Nugent Hopkins, who helps set it up, trying a shot blocked by Alex Edler. Hall gets the puck, throws it in front, and Everly couldn't settle the puck. He would have had a clean look. Going the other way is Cody Hodgson. Hodgson and Hansen in front. Hodgson drags and can't make the play as Schmid stayed right with him.
Whoa, what a hit. Alex Edler
stepped up on Hall. And Schmid goes back at him. They have words at center.
But you're not allowed to hit anybody anymore. That was just a good solid hit.
Loose puck at center. Edler pokes it away. And the Canucks are offside as Hannick Hansen was trapped over the blue line.
Are you kidding me? And Ben Eager comes over. So Eager's got to get a penalty out of this.
Come off the bench and try to initiate.
And Don Van Massenhoven's got Eager going now.
Oilers frustrated over the hit, but Roberto Luongo is frustrated over how this second period's been going.
Well, here's Taylor Hall's got his head down and point of contact, shoulder to shoulder, and the Oilers didn't like the hit. Here comes Ladislav Smead. He came over on Alex Edler, and then Ben Eager ends up in the penalty box for his actions.